it's 4th of December 2010. We've been living here for 1 year, and I thought, as we've only got 6 weeks left, that I should do a video of the place so you could see it. Jean and Keith are here, so we're going to see the Christmas lights and do some shopping in Camden, and just making some Burmese food. We've got some pebyok, chimau. We're going to make a mandalay, no, tamin lethal with chicken, my little addition. With real tamarind squeezed out. I'm going to show you my little garden. And then the real garden outside, if you can see it. And then, can't have tamin letha without sand. That's the important ingredient. And, it's been snowing lately, but today's been 5 degrees and it feels positively balmy. And next, we're off to Camden Markets. Come on.
Yum. Shall we?
Shall we?
Yeah. Shall we have some malt? I'll have a malt. What do we have? We can do.
Guarda, non c'era una.
This part's the refurb stables market. Hence all the horses. Stables, horses, but
there's a movement going on. A movement of music, life, and spirit to the God. I myself am personally going to sit to mission. So the call of this music will be the same. Open up your eyes and you'll be safe. And if your eyes don't attract you to this music concert, let God bless you.
Thank you.
wave. Oh, absolutely heaving. Let's go and join the throng.
Can I wish your mum a happy Christmas? Is this going to
Mari? This is, yep.
To Mari and Fred, we wish you a really happy, happy Christmas.
Best of the new year.
And yes, a happy and a healthy new year. Don't you?
High tea. Hi, Jean.
Jeez. Get used to this life. I had half a chance.
Beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go. Take a look in the 5 and 10, glistening once again with candy canes and silver lanes aglow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Toys in every store. But the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be on your own front door. A pair of hopalong boots and a pistol that shoots is the wish of Barney and Ben.